For the strict reverse hyper, we want to keep this from swinging like we would for our regular reverse hyper. So you're going to straighten your legs up and then control it down instead of letting it swing under. This will allow us to build strength in our hamstrings, glutes, and our erectors in our lower back.